A plane caught fire this afternoon at Tulsa International Airport. Firefighters say that fire started in the cargo hold of a FedEx plane. Airport firefighters first responded to that call. Then they requested assistance from Tulsa Fire Department and the Tulsa Fire Department's hazmat team. The airport has closed the main north, south, east, and west runways while crews are clearing the scene. Because of this, several flights have been either delayed or diverted.